My name is Ruben Kuzniecky. I'm one of the epilepsy experts in the Department of Neurology at Lenox Hill Hospital, and I'm Vice Chairman of Neurology for Academic Affairs and Director of Clinical Research, Hofstra Soccer Medical School. I was born in Panama, and I lived all over the world. I ended up doing my training at the Montreal Neurological Institute at McGill University in Canada, which is very famous for their epilepsy history. The care at Northwell is, there is an enormous amount of compassion and empathy for patients. It's really coordinated care, which is very important these days. So we have centers all over Long Island and Manhattan, but we work together very closely with both neurology and neurosurgery at the Institute of Neurology and Neurosurgery, as well as with the Feinstein Institute, where we do our research. Epilepsy is one of the most common neurological disorders. About 4 million people in the United States have epilepsy, and about a third of them have very difficult epilepsy, what we call intractable epilepsy. And those are the patients that require very special therapies. When you get the reward from a patient telling you, I had seizures for 40 years, and now you cure me, it's amazing to feel this. Some patients, you are able to do that. It's really a big change in their lives. It never ends to be astonishing to me.